That whole thing was disgusting. Due to his past, when I posted what I posted, my friend had been killed, and I was told to delete what I had posted because it was gonna damage me through the internet because of people's opinions and people's thoughts. Dude, that was my person. The internet, fucking trash. He was like a beam of light and just tried to do everything for other people. That was like the most selfless kid I've ever met in my life.